This is Sohani from Teeny Beans, and this video series is about preschool games for kids. And in this video, I will discuss the fifth preschool game of our series, that is parachute games for preschoolers. So let's get started. Being versatile, parachute games can be fun as they can be used to play a lot of games. Some of these are as under. Game 1. Ball drop parachute game. The game requires the kids to stand in a circle holding the edges or handles of the parachute. In the absence of a parachute, the kids can consider using a large sheet. Now throw in some balls or similar items on the parachute and let kids toss these items up and down as quickly as possible like popcorn. This activity requires the kids to move in synchronization, otherwise the items will end up falling. A variation of this game can be to split the children into two teams and ask them to stand on opposite sides of the parachute. Head one team must try to keep the balls on the parachute and the other one must try to knock them off. Game 2. The mushroom. Another great activity is to ask the kids to hold the edges of the parachute below the knee level. Then on the count of 3, ask the kids to raise the parachute above the height of head and lower it down to the floor, giving it a mushroom shape. Then again, ask the kids to raise the parachute as high as possible, get inside and lower down the parachute while still holding the edges. And this way, the kids will be inside the mushroom. Game 3. Merry-go-round. Spread the children evenly around the parachute. Ask them to turn sideways and hold the parachute with their left hands. Now let the children run, walk, jog or jump around in the circle. And when the children switch directions, it will look like a merry-go-round. Parachute games foster team building, cooperation and development of fine and gross motor skills in kids. So this was all about the parachute game for kids. And if you want to know more about such parachute games for preschoolers, let us know in the comment box. In the next video of this series, I will be discussing the next preschool game, that is hopscotch games for kids. And in case of any doubts regarding the education business, please reach out to us at teenybeans.in. So see you in the next video with a new topic. And for more information on the preschool business, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from my channel. Until then, goodbye.